Hello and welcome to another episode of Masala 5 Spices, your weekly roundup of Bollywood news, views and gossip. My partner in crime, Mahwash Ajaz. Welcome, Mahwash.
Hi, Lekha. Hi, guys. Welcome to Masala 5 Spices.
Well, today we start off with a very positive news about my favorite actor, Irfan Khan.
Yeah, Lekha, he's finally coming back to Hindi medium too.
Yes.
As you all know that he was not well. He was struggling with cancer. And that was very sad to know because he's definitely one of our favorite stars. What a gem of a person. Great star, great actor. So he's finally made his way back to the screens. And Sabah Qamar is not there, is she, Lekha? She's not coming there.
No, I don't think so. From Hindi medium, if they're graduating to English medium, perhaps in this thing, Sabah Qamar won't be there. How sad.
But yeah, it's sad because, I don't know who they're going to choose. I think it was Kareena maybe. I don't know who they're going to. What do you think? Who do you think you should be there? Any
whoever, I'm just going for Irfan any which way.
Yeah,
so
well, that's
true. I think even if him alone would be great.
That's not the end of news today, guys. This festival that was happening and Gully Boy was screened there, as you all know, we're really looking forward to Gully Boy. We'll do a review soon.
Yes,
very
tomorrow.
Soon,
watch out
for that. But everybody else in Berlin has seen the film. It was called Berlinale, basically.
Berlin Film Festival.
Hai bhai. Usme dekhi thi sabne, everybody saw it and it was amazing. The response was amazing.
And of course, Ranveer Singh, with his weird dressing, again, he has kind of won the hearts of all the Berlinwalas also now. And let's see how he fares tomorrow on screen. So watch out.
But that's not all. His weird fashion sense is not all that has made the news. He's also apparently injured a couple of fans.
Yes, the problem with Ranveer is we all love him, but he really needs to curb his energy.
Yes.
Like Red Bull, kam piya karo, honestly.
Yeah.
This incident where he actually fell on a few of his fans. In his enthusiasm, he just jumped onto them and poor women got injured. So he was brutally trolled on social media and rightly so.
So just take it down a notch, my dear Energizer Bunny. That's not like just thoda sa niche, little bit.
Then we have our favorite single girl in Bollywood, Katrina Kaif. Now, what has she said?
Her energy levels are like just at a zen. They're like here. They never go
opposite
of Ranveer. So it would be interesting to see them together in some film. So basically she was asked about her marriage. Like everyone's getting married. Everyone's getting married. So Varun Dhawan's gotten a steady girlfriend. Ranveer and Deepika have gotten married. Priyanka and Nick have gotten married. So what is Katrina's opinion? And she has basically said that, everyone's getting married. I don't want to get left behind.
Really?
Yeah, that's what she said. Something to that effect. And interesting.
Hi, are you listening?
Lekha, what everyone should do is that they should say no to drugs.
Absolutely.
No to drugs.
Absolutely.
And that's our social media moment that all the stars have come together, especially Sanjay Baba.
Amir Khan is there. And yes, Sanjay Baba is also there. He's leading the campaign against drug abuse. Great moment, and great initiative, Sanjay. And who better than you to talk about drug abuse? For reference, watch Sanju.
Yeah.
So kids, Sanju uncle says no to drugs, so listen to him. But another moment I quite enjoyed was Mahira Khan, the cute and always bubbly Mahira, who actually put up a fridge magnet of Govinda. I think that was really cute. Govinda on your fridge.
Yeah.
Doing what? Sarkai lo khatiya?
Yeah, I know. Okay. It's like, tujhko mirchi lagi toh main kya karun?
Oh, yes,
yeah,
of course.
So that's a good message to put on a fridge. Okay, tujhko mirchi lagi toh main kya karun?
So the movie chat and we're going to be indulging in today is an Amitabh Bachchan starrer and a Tapsee Pannu starrer, Badla, Revenge. What did you think of the trailer?
I think it was really good. I quite liked it. And I think that's sort of like they've played on their pairing in pink. So that's really worked for them, hasn't it?
Actually, it didn't work for me too much because it reminded me so much of Pink. Okay,
the
deep baritone of Bachchan and the scared Tapsee. But it's Sujoy Ghosh and behind the camera. So I have a lot of hope from this film.
Yeah, definitely. I think we can definitely look forward to a good thriller.
Good thriller.
Time pass thriller.
Okay, so my song of the week is always, of course, Gully Boy. But I want to move away from it. So what do you suggest? What are you doing?
This is a song. This is a legit song. Have you not heard this song
Coca-Cola.
Yet? Coca-Cola Tu. Although I'm dressed like a Mirinda today. But the song is called Coca-Cola Today. Coca-Cola Tu.
Okay.
Coca-Cola
Sounds
Tu. So this is
awful.
Basically... Yeah, so now we're going to, instead of like looking at each other with love and saying, you remind me of the sun or the moon, we're going to say, you remind me of a beverage, of a carbonated beverage. That's very romantic, guys. Well done. Coca-Cola.
I'd rather stick to water.
Yeah.
Healthy. Of course, the big event in Dubai this week is where Fawad Khan, my favorite, Boney M, Pitbull and Junoon are all coming together for the Pakistan Super League. Are you going to be there? Are you going to be there?
Yeah, I might. And one of our representatives is going to be there. And he's going to be live, you know, covering the opening ceremony, which is huge every year. They invite all these big stars. They're performing. Fawad is going to be there. And Junoon and all, they're all going to be there performing. So that's going to be interesting.
Very interesting. And seeing Fawad on stage, I have not seen his. How does he look and what does he do?
Well, he looks amazing. He's a very good performer.
Okay.
And he was in a couple of reality shows earlier this year. So yeah, that's going to be a treat to watch out for. And Fawad is always very exciting for all kinds of audience from India for Pakistan. So yeah, he's actually sung the theme song this year for PSL.
Chal josh dikhate tu aur baja baja de tu maidan sajate tu ye khel diwano ka.
I'm doing too many songs today. This is not. Let's leave that to
Fawad. We'll watch him. Log on to masala.com and our Twitter as well as Instagram channels, Masala UAE, for live updates and all that's going on in PSL.
Yes, and you'll get exclusive interviews on masala.com. Don't forget to log on and don't forget to find out all your favorite stories happening there.
So that's all that we have for you this week. Log on to masala.com as well as keep an eye on our Facebook page for the next episode of Masala Five Spices, and you get your dibs of news, views and reviews and everything else that's in Bollywood.